Amazingly, I'm going to talk about Kim Sejong. There are many famous people in Korean history. For example, Kim Sejong, Hojun, and Chen Musang are famous people. Among these people, I think Kim Sejong is the most famous person in Korean history. He's from Korea. He was born 1397. He's kind and smart. He made the Korean alphabet called Hangul. He was also a king of Joseon Dynasty. Therefore, I admire Kim Sejong. I think Kim Sejong is the most famous person in Korean history. Thank you for listening to my presentation.